Hello, so it is leg day. Yeah, are you excited? I'm excited. Because, you know, the last workout I did for arms, I hope you felt it, because I think I felt it for about 3 days. So it's leg day. All right, so we're going to do a couple body weight things just to warm up our legs. And then all you'll need, if you have it, are a set of dumbbells. Heavier is going to be better because it's our legs. They can handle heavier. But whatever you have, see if you can get 8 or higher if it's available. But like I said, everything we're going to do today is things that you can do without any weight and still get benefits. So, no excuses. All right, here we go. First thing we're going to do, just quick warm up. We're going to go sets of 10. So I want your feet a little wider than your shoulders. Get that nice squat right there. We're just doing them on count today. Four more. Three. Two. And one little pulse right there, 10 of them. Five, six, come on. Eight, nine, 10, good. And now we go sumo. When we do sumo squat, we're going out, wider leg stance, angle those toes out, going straight down and up, right there, just 10. Inner thigh, hips, warm them up. Five more. Four. Two. One more. Hold it down. Little pulses. 10. Six. Five. Four. Two. And one. Good. Lunges are next. We're just going to alternate 10 each way to the back. 10 of them. Don't have to drop that knee real low yet. Let's just get those legs moving. Nice. 10 more. 8. Come on. 5. 3. 2. And 1. Good. Nice. One more set of pulses. Step one leg back. 10 little pulses straight down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, and switch. Step it back. Good, that knee's gonna go straight down. 10, 8, 5, 3, and 1. All right, game on. So we have 12 exercises. Okay, we're gonna do 20 reps. And we're gonna hit all 12 of those. There's a couple that are right side, left side. So goblet squat is our first one. We're adding weight now. So going back to where we started in our warm up, feet a little wider than your shoulders. Goblet squat means we hold that weight chest level, right here. Good, weight goes in the back. Drive through the heels. Oh yeah. Halfway. Eight. Six. Five. Three. Two. And one. Good. Set those weights down. Gotta turn my music up. Second one, no weight. Pulse squat or frogger. And you know me, loving me froggers. Pulses here, frogger, little hop. 20 of them. They go fast. Five more. Five. Four, two, and one. Stay quick. Add a little bit of the cardio in. Grab those weights again. Sumo. Okay, we're wide. Angle those toes. I gotta back up a little more with my couch. Okay, so our motion is straight down. Squeeze it up. See, knee and ankle lined up when I come down into my squat. Make sure it's not putting pressure on the kneecap. Good, halfway. Oh yeah. Six. Four. Go one more. If you can, you're gonna hold the weight. You're gonna come down. Hold it. Heel raise. The little lift with the heel. Keeping that squat. Woo, 10 more. Eight. Five, three, two, yeah, my God, come on up. Woo! All right, next one, grab water real quick. Give the legs a little breather. This one's a combo. 20 total lunges, but we're throwing a squat in with it, so it's gonna be, like I said, it's leg day. Hold those weights now. If you need to do this without weight, you can. Okay, so I want you to feet about hip width. Okay, our squat is little squat, reverse lunge, squat, reverse lunge, down. Come on. Oh yeah, that's halfway. Nice, come on. Nice, two more each side. We go together. One more time. I almost tipped over. Last one. Oh, yeah. Nice. Harmony's up. It's a good thing. I like pointing at the screen. I don't know why. Like a little singing. A little dancing. Here we go. Reverse lunge. Yes. Reverse lunge again. Knee drive. Down. Knee drive. Nice and low. Woo. Come on. That's 15. We still have five more. Four. Three. Oh, I lost it. Two. The bonus is the bounds. Put them down for a sec. Good. Other side. Here we go. Little Jonas Brothers. Jonas Brothers. I think I'm delirious. Other side. Knee drive if you can. Right, if you start to get unstable, put that foot down in the front. Don't twist your knee wrong. Already. Man, tennis left, right, center. Good luck. Right, my left leg. Four more. Okay, no more reverse lunges. So we do round two. Nice job, get water. Switch lunge. Okay. It can be with a hop or without. We're gonna add the little pulse in. Okay. Goes like this. Little pulse, hop to switch. Okay, or step up, switch. Come on. 20 total. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There it is. Oh yeah. So I'm throwing little cardio moves and get your heart rate up. You got weighted curtsy coming up. Come on. Here we go, holding those weights. Stay on one side. Curtsy, center. We got 20 each side. Single, and I think I'm gonna hold it like this. Okay, I have to step to my side. We're just gonna hold it, all right? Let's give our arms a full on break. Make it all leg right there. Focus on the leg. Three. Halfway. Nice big step. Four, three, two. Good, we're switching it. Aren't you glad I picked 20 reps? I bet you are. 20, we graduated. Come on. Come on. I think I'm gonna be okay, but for your couch, okay? Because we're going one leg at a time, working on balance. Use your eyes, find your focal point, okay? Right here. It's gonna take us a second. Keep a little bend in the knee. Six, you see that? That fancy move. You guys are on eight. Come on. 20 each side. 10 more. Hammies, glutes, and balance. Working on hip strength too. 5 more. 4. Two. And one. Good. Switch it. Oh, my dripping. I didn't even think the heat kicked in. That's just all me. Like an oven. Here we go. Woo! Left side. I'm telling you, one side might be harder than the other. Take your time. Well, this left side is not happy. I think it's because we were in the car yesterday for a long time. I'm holding my couch. This side is giving me run for my money. I want to get nice and lux. It's okay to hold on. Get that full range of motion. Halfway. Worst thing you can do is twist your knee wrong. You're doing these. Come on. 5 more. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Set it down. Last thing, and we're starting over. Jump rope. Side to side. Come on, keep moving. Move your arms. Pretend your jump rope. That's it. 19. Front and back, and we're done. Oh, I think my phone's gonna fall off the little shelf. 5 more. 5. 4. 2. Now, I was watching it. It was bouncing. Okay, we're at 20 minutes. Get water. Starting over. Come on, we're only going two rounds. Gonna get them all twice. I'll be 40 reps of everything. That's a big deal. The other option would have been three sets of 15, so, you know, you're welcome. Goblet squat. Gonna check them off this round, okay? Right, remember, with or without weight, feet are wider than your shoulders on the first one right here. Weight in the back, sit those hips down. Five more and you're done with them. Four, three, two, and one. Set them down. Little breather. Squat pulse or frogger. Come on. Remember, you can stay low and pulse it or 20 froggers. Quick. Get them done. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, four, two. Oh yeah, check them off. We got sumo. Holding that weight low. Wide in that leg stance. Hold on, wardrobe malfunction. There we go. Remember, wide. Angle toes. Here we go. Squeeze it up. Halfway. One more. Good. Hold this weight if you can. Stay low. You'll race. Eight, nine, ten. Come on. Eight, seven, five, four, two. Boom. And just like that, first four are done. Get that water if you need it. Here we go, that combo one. Remember, it's just 20 total lunges. Squats will get a little extra. Take your time. It's gonna work on balance too. Feet are hip width, okay? Squat, reverse lunge. Squat, take your time. Oh yeah, they should be burning. Feeling those. Four more each side. Check it out. Woo. Reverse lunge. Knee drive. Remember, knee stability, very important. If you feel unstable, tap the foot instead of the knee drive. Right, like that? You like that? I'm stuck. Here we go. Don't have to go as low. Three. Come on. That's why. One more time. As low as you're comfortable. Knee drive if you can. Check it out. We got 1, 2, 3, 5 left. Weighted curtsy coming up. Catch your breath. Big muscles working hard, burning calories. Burning it. Okay. Curtsies. Staying on one side. Here we go. Center that foot, bring it around and back. Come on. Come on. Halfway, baby. Come on. 5, 4, 2, oh yeah. Hips, glutes, hammies, quads, they are all working. Cause it's leg day. Here we go. Other side, one more step. Come on. Yeah, here it is. Halfway. Seven. 5, 3, 2. Hey, check it out. We got deadlifts. Good, catch your breath. Heart rate's up a little, let it come down before we drop our chest forward. Get your water. Let me see, I'll do a time check. 30 minutes. Dude, we are rocking second round. We're gonna be done soon. Come on. Heavies, both of them. Sideways for me, just so you can see my leg position. A little bend in the knee, back flat. Hinge from the hips, squeeze it up. Come on, three. Squeeze, four. Together for something like this. So I want to focus on my legs, okay? Legs are going to be doing all the work. Arms are just holding it to make it a little heavier, right? So you know weight's optional. Got a nice big step out there. Lunge it. Press it off. Right, that leg holding us. Stay straight. Come on. Halfway. One more. Here it is. Woo, baby. Other side. Here we go. Get ready. That's it. Got 10 more. Come on. Strong. Ooh. we're finishing this. Eight more. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Drip in. Five. Three, two, and one. You're done with the weights. Oh man, I broke a nail that I don't actually have. Jump rope in the middle first. Five, four, two, side to side. Come on, we're almost done. Five, four, two, front and back. Oh yeah, come on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, two, and one. We did it. Deep breath. Exhale. Good. Again. And hold. Chest forward. Back flat. Roll it up. Stretch it out. Good. Drop that belly button. Standing cat and cow here. Good. Keep those legs wide. Bring it down. You can use shins to hold. If you can't get to the floor, really stretch those hammies. Ooh. Add a little lunge. Come on, stretch it out. It's worth it. Good. Other side. Lunge it. Good. Back in the middle. Come on up. Take that step back, right? You're gonna reverse lunge, but you're not gonna drop that knee. Press that hip forward. Good, switch it. Take that step back, drop the knee and hold. Push that hip forward, so stay nice and tall. You're stretching hip flexor. Quad. Woo, go, one more deep breath. And you did it. That was leg day, baby. 37 minutes with stretching. Look, see, sweaty Eddie. I hope you're sweating. Have a good day.